means there's enough going off, you get out of the line of fire.
Remember.
So we're on babysitting duty.
Great. Don't worry, Patty. We'll be in and out.
Check out the new chick.
I'm England. That's military insult, bro. Don't even.
And you ain't smart, even for a Marine. Make any sense, but she's looking at you, dude.
Go for it, Sarge.
And Buck says you don't have the nerve to talk to her.
Oh, I'll second that.
Oh, yeah.
Take that, man.
I'm Sergeant Beckett. You know what?
You?
Yeah, I guess it's a little...
It's Abramovitz. Then get back to me.
Walk a shame. Got
down. I knew she was a lieutenant. They talked to her.
Never tell her.
Oh,
it's pathetic.
So you talking to any women last night?
Oh. More duck coming up.
Settle down, we're almost there.
Lucana's 10 clicks.
Dick. Uhuru is freedom in Swahili.
God, it's a joke.
Okay, settle down.
Yes.
Okay.
Hunters?
These rich European friends come to get trophies. Big part of the economy. They pay good money to the guy.
Asking.
Can we speak to you, please, sir?
I don't understand these orders.
It's simple.
Where are your workers?
They run off.
It's for your own protection, sir.
This plantation was built by my father. It's so died for. No, everything buried out there, for God's sake.
But you have no choice. Take me.
Everybody move out. Okay. Johnson, bring it around.
If when the fighting's over, you can come back.
Take me out of here. This place dies,
and so do I.
My brother! Get down!
Rate of fire, the radius of attack.
Fuck! Where is he? Where are those shots coming from?
He can't see around the door. He's moved around to a better
our house. I don't understand. But in my house, my.
Come on, stop it!
Come on, man.
Positions.
Fuck.
I see this case. 12 full-size M16s each.
Okay. You got a plan, man?
Why are you looking at me? You're in charge.
Aren't you the sniper expert here?
Wait until darkness falls.
And what if he has NODs?
You won't believe he uses NOD and his day vision.
Huh? Walk back to Zambia! Both motherfuckers walk! Mm-hmm. I am going home! Come on. I have 2 tours in fucking Iraq! Fire! Not yet.
The trees by the road are closest.
You sound like you believe that shit.
Sergeant Chandler.
Sergeant Brandon Beckett. Oh. Sorry.
Okay. But it's gone in too deep.
Whoa.
You need to be alive.
Got there, it was all over.
Try and stop. I'm helping Duga protect them.
They live here.
Rebels are families. Sometimes just kill them.
Can you give me directions back to the plantation?
Look, I knew from Brent. He was my friend. Okay, he got off the shipments. I also want to see his memory, sir. Okay. Under warning to shoot buffalo. I'll take you to the plantation. Just don't get me killed.
I found the bodies.
Where are they?
Trade them game meat to them.
Oh, just hold on. We're not gonna hurt you.
I should kill you right now.
No, I.
Oh, okay. What do you mean,
the friends?
He would have spoken about me. I'm Chandler.
Okay, you say you knew my father. Prove it.
Bush, you're staying with your aunt. Is that correct?
Come with us, we can get you out of here.
And who are you? In the Congo.
Working for the UN.
Rebels didn't kill my father.
Cut down by a single shooter. But Kelly said she'd heard looters in the house.
Kelly, get down!
Did they take them?
We have to get back to the base. Can I borrow one of your vehicles?
Duke.
Find the children.
We get back.
Don't know the bush well enough.
I know how to use a compass. The border is straight east from here.
It's too risky.
Take this. Thanks. I'll bring it back. Father, tell us if you're in the house.
He didn't.
What would he have been scared of?
I don't. Can you tell me that?
And I wasn't gonna help.
That's right. 10. Finally, when I'm old enough, kilometers to see my father.
Who did this to your father? Let's go.
Your wound is bleeding.
Yeah. Great. Never better.
No.
It's not much for lying to myself, too.
Happened to him?
You
do not want to feel any strain without moving. You move, you breathe. And the most important thing for you to do is identify the location of...
You would use good old-fashioned reconnaissance. Mikhail...
Target area, concealment from enemy, and clear evacuation.
Also seem good to the enemy. So you want to avoid... Silhouetted.
Sir.
Don't salute me, sir. Your FFP, you may have to hold this position for several... I love it so much, I'm doing it right now. Till your mission is completed. Savvy?
That must have been a bad one.
Hang up.
Whoa, slow down. You'll drown, Sergeant. You and base? It was touch and go for a while, but...
Girl.
She's safe. Safe and sound.
What?
Stick ceiling, I count them. It helps. Helps me stop thinking about the friends I lost. Enough. Just living with it after.
My name is Miller.
Us down like weed. I fell down and lived.
It's irrational, but it's normal. To find that place.
Well, I know what I need to find. Kill him.
You can't fight someone.
So I should what? Well, that's niche, sir.
Brandon.
Face to face on the battlefield. Sniping enemy from a...
Is that how you're gonna fight your sniper up close in our war? It's time to go home. You're weak. I think I'll stick around. Good night. There, by the perimeter.
To shoot.
He is your target. Take him out. Your assignment. Take him out.
Look, I don't even know.
How do you know that?
It's in the scope. He's 10 mils high.
What are you waiting for, sniper? You have your assignment. Shoot.
I need to know.
What
more.
Do you need to know? That man is a fucking enemy. You'll follow orders. You're not ready to take on a sniper.
Empty.
Someone to the left.
According to your report, your men were under direct attack. You determined your men had been killed and lacking sufficient cover. Is that the correct reading of your report?
Yes, sir.
Lieutenant.
Force. However, I think it may have rifle round from his shoulder. 147 grain here.
Colonel, 9-inch twist. 1 in 11 piston barrel uses that twist.
Whoever it was used a
millions of weapons of every caliber in this country.
Must have been a squad that returned and sanitized the scene.
We'll never know. Thank you for your report.
But may have been U.S. weapons. And you say thanks for the...
The colonel means the U.N. doesn't have the time. That's beside the point. The conflict in the affect diplomatic relations.
I can look into it on my own.
In the middle of an international incident like a cowboy, Sergeant.
Yeah, Captain. What do you want?
And I did not respect my men. People, you are Marines. We do not ask for you and people like you to come here. But I did what I thought was best at the time.
Brandon? Contact my aunt. He told me you might die.
So they can look like miracle workers when you pull through. Michael Jackson movie, Jonas Brothers.
Yeah. Won't work in Belgium.
Maybe you can try. Any more thoughts about who may have wanted to kill your father?
As I told you, I don't know anyone.
It wasn't there when we went back.
No, but he would let the soldiers come. He traded with the rebels, tribes.
It's been a long time since I've seen a tablecloth.
Here you go, sir.
The day was sold. You'd rather have an MRE?
No.
So, can't just be because you find me attractive.
Hang on.
Chances are it was more. It's just me and four computer operators. Mukana was a known hotspot even before you got there. I've seen your record. Your 2 years of junior college.
I had a problem being told what to do. I guess not. Here I am in the principal. How did you get here?
Why would you want to know about me?
Look,
my father was a sergeant major in the SAS at Fun. Oh no. Themselves. Their country. I wanted to hear. I'm not your enemy, Brandon.
It feels that way.
Did I hurt?
No.
Your fault. That you survived.
Congo.
Green. Came into this world kicking and screaming.
Last night's what we called a stress fire exercise.
But you could save me.
Sergeant Becker, what did you think you were gonna do?
I needed help. I needed to track down where the rebels were getting his weapon. I was hoping that's how I'd find the sniper. Bring your gun back.
How'd you come back here?
I need your help. The sniper who shot me. Listen, I'll help you get your kids back.
I know where they're getting the guns. Shot could save your life. Well, there's a chance that they can kill you before you even get close. Soldiers just bull their way into situations, into his advantage.
It's basic training.
Become one with the land.
I never knew him that well. I became a grunt, but I don't know.
Led by a man that claims himself the spokesperson of God.
DNA.
Your kids?
Yeah.
Okay, if you can distract them, I'll make my way down there behind them, okay?
one's helping us. There's someone outside. This. Martin Chandler, this is Richard Miller.
Luke.
Friendly ghost. What
are you doing here?
Here to save your life.
Never met you before. Know something.
I know snipers aren't sent to kill squads of men.
And Brunt was a primary target.
How do you know all this?
I trained him.
What?
They called Vincent Masiello. He's an American. I don't know why. All I know is that order had to come from...
An operation like that, you have to assume...
Weapons to the rebels. They must have got them from somebody out. Are you part of this cover-up?
If I were, we wouldn't be talking. Son was ambushed in Africa. I decided to get my ass down here and bring him care. Because I knew your father.
Look up.
See Masiello coming.
Hello?
Ellen.
I need protection. You have to send a team to come pick me up.
You know I don't... Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks. The conspiracy's coming from the base.
Panos! I found him! Uhuru.
Of the men in my command.
Beckett says he has evidence...
Whatever passes for today's provisional government.
We won't need a full...
We need a secure... Get in there and get out as fast as you can.
I get the kid,
friend.
You sure? Yeah, maybe in Namibia. It's good hunting there.
Harry.
Yellow.
Not coming alone. You're gonna have to engage the primary. One more thing.
An artillery piece.
A little souvenir your father gave me.
I don't know what to say.
Not the weapon. I'm going high.
High.
This time we're doing the ambush. Train Masiello. I didn't train him to kill Americans. Go through this. Lovely view.
Vehicle coming. Look alive.
Wait with the vehicle, Captain. Beckett! Are you crazy?
Beckett.
This.
It was supposed to be an ambush, but you weren't supposed to be here.
Ambush?
We got company.
Rebels?
No.
Soldiers from the base.
It's maybe bad.
Why are they shooting us?
We have no choice.
I'll explain later. When I do, you go straight that way. Be careful. Yellow.
I don't know proof.
Jaeger, why didn't you report him?
Who would have?
My men were killed.
Yours and mine?
Baby Beckett.
Masiello.
Correct that mistake.
It skips a generation, huh?
I see how you handle night vision.
Disappeared. It took most of the next day for us to get back.
Your debriefing. You said you believed a coalition officer was.
Sergeant Beckett, do you have any
No.
I'm afraid without further evidence, I'm
lying in an unmarked grave in Africa. What are you going to do about that?
Regulations to follow. Of course.
Peter? Hans? You killed them?
I don't kill indiscriminately.
Must be good.
I was better.
Goba told you that?
Yes.
Would have testified.
You two were friends, weren't you?
Congolese government and the rebels.
Why? Is that right?
That's the way we've done this. Because he knew too much. He was the only view than the bigger picture of the war. But you should policies here. They will not be hostile to working with us. They will not help us win a global war.
You've played the game for so long, you've... A real soldier, betrayed by cowards and politicians like you.
For things most people don't have a stomach for.
Even the sanctimonious part. Military code of criminal justice. You're under arrest.
Operations come.